Well, as you can see, the band has swelled to a much larger size, and this is the combination of both of the preceding bands put together, which we refer to as the full band. And they're definitely a big group. We're going to open this final portion of our concert with the Lindbergh Variations. And this piece is not so much about Charles Lindbergh, but about his son, who, as you know, was abducted and was never really found. The Lindbergh Variations was commissioned by and written for the Fletcher Junior High School Band in Jacksonville Beach, Florida. Among the community's historical treasures exists a monument to Charles Lindbergh's child. It was unveiled on September 17, 1932. The monument was a gesture of love and affection and sympathy for the children of the world. This is Lindbergh Variations.